except I wasn't quite sure how to handle him. Didn't want to freak him out.
So, Barney, what have you been up to, huh?
Quite a character, isn't he?
When he wasn't home by this morning, Daniel was really starting to worry.
Oh, I'm glad I could help. But don't you start making a habit of it, okay? Otherwise we'll have to charge you rent.
And speaking of Daniel...
Oh, please, let's not. He's been coming on so strong at the moment.
Oh, look, I don't want to harp on about it or anything.
But you will.
Well, he's a great guy. He's considerate. He's got a great sense of humour. He's house trained and, well, he's kind of easy on the eye.
Yes, well...
Hey, Daniel!
Actually, I'm glad you're here. I really think I owe you an apology.
Oh, you don't.
No, I'm bailing, mate. Catch ya.
On the flip side.
Looks like... Founding member of Girl Force.
Who's the fourth?
Oh, Flick, baby?
Yeah. Scully Jigs rock.
Whoa. Now, what's going on here?
Now, don't.
So we're just on a mercy mission.
Oh, I didn't know you had a new dog.
No, we don't. But we will. Give it another hour or two.
I mean, I just don't know what to do.
Well,
I...
Bye.
You got such a sore leg. That rotten old Joey ran over you, didn't he? Yes, he did.
Oh, how long have you been there?
Long enough.
Sprung, darling.
You like him.
I never said I didn't. I just said we couldn't keep him if he belonged.
Yeah, and, you know, he's such a good dog and he won't be any trouble.
I'd say you've lost, Mum. See ya.
Toadie was, he was talking about you this afternoon.
Was he? In what way?
Hello.
Hi, Lib.
Starting for tonight? Expect to see you here.
Oh, Steph and I were just talking about the bike and deeper meaningfuls.
You know, Steph, if you've changed your mind about coming out, that's fine.
No, I'll just grab my jacket.